sir. This must be your first time. I have a good selection of quality weaponry in the catalog here. And anything you like, I can bring out for you. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done.
Thanks, mister. Hey, buddy. Boy. Okay, partner.
Back to Van Horn, try it again. Okay, attempt number 4 at Horse Challenge 9. Here we go. That's my first route. Grab these railroad tracks and then cross this water. I'm gonna cut through the trees. Keep crashing. Next part of water I think I'm gonna gotta worry about is right here. So I'm gonna put a marker here. Be careful. Cause you will fall off your horse and you have to start over. said, this is my fourth attempt. This challenge, and hopefully I'll make it this time. Maybe fourth time is a charm. Just gonna follow the road for now. Watch out for people and trees and rocks. Hope I can make up a little time in spots where I can see better.
No one can stop us, eh?
On the first attempt, I made it all the way to Flatneck Station. Second attempt, I didn't make it far at all, and I hit a rock. Third attempt, I made it just a little further than the second attempt, and I hit a fallen tree. And this is my fourth. How far will I make it on the fourth? Never made this challenge before. I've only tried it maybe a half a dozen times. But this is only my fourth try, this time of trying. Tried it a couple of times before, couldn't make it. And I made it to here. Right here is where I crashed the first time. I ran into that. Ramps. My luck, a train's gonna come. Knock me off. This is the farthest I made it so far. Across here, I gotta put me another waypoint to try not to hit no water. Okay, I'm thinking. Okay, water. I think there's a bridge there. So if I can get to here, maybe. Yeah, if I can get to here, then I'm shooting water, 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 water. I think I'm gonna have to go to here. So let's get to that one first. I'm a little horse steaming out here.
Calm down, boy.
Yeah, here's a bridge. Just gonna cross that water. Now, I think I need to. I think water, water, water. I think I'm gonna have to try to get to here. No, don't wanna go that way. Okay, there. Yeah. Should not touch no water there if I can just keep from falling off. Challenge has to be done in like 17 minutes. I'm not timing myself, but I'm thinking that I'm doing good. I don't know. This is a long way out of the way, but I don't see no other way of getting around it without hitting water. It's got to be a dry run. Oh man, come on.
Come hand from Pronghorn. Oh.
Okay. Go, 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 go. Here's the bridge, okay. Got me across that water. Now let's see. I should have a straight run into Blackwater now. I don't know how I'm doing on time. How I'm doing on time. Just trying to be careful. Go across that water. Oh, I don't need to go across that water. Ow. Road so I can see. Way. Don't fall off. Oh, please. Now I should be able to make it Blackwater. Surely. Okay, go, horse, go. Come on, did I make it? Did I make it? Did I not? I did make it. Woohoo! Yes. I don't know how much time it took me, but break every wild horse breed. Wow. That's it. That's Horse Challenge 9. Horseman 9. Hope you liked it. 15 minutes and something, I think. Thanks for watching.